violence, militant band organization the Taliban and pro-Al-Qaeda. They want to impose their radical philosophy in Pakistan, and whoever stand against their radical philosophy, they threaten them. When I'm leading this campaign against the Sharia laws, for the abolishment of blasphemy law, and speaking for the oppressed and marginalized, persecuted Christian and other minorities, these Taliban threaten me. But I want to share that I believe in Jesus Christ, who has given his own life for us. I know what is the meaning of cross, and I am following of the cross. And I am ready to die for a cause. I am living for my community and suffering people, and I will die to defend their rights. So these threats and these warnings cannot change my opinion and principles. I will prefer to die for my principle and for the justice of my community rather to compromise against on these threats.